Hello guys, welcome back. This is Lego City Man 1984, and today we're going to be building another discontinued Lego set. It's the 8153 Ferrari F1 truck. This is part of the Lego Racers team, which is now retired since 2012. And as you can see here at the back, on the back of the box, you get some really cool details of the set and pictures of the real thing. Is based on the real thing. It is a Ferrari F1 Formula Transporter. This set is now no longer available and it's now discontinued. This set contains, this was $20 in 2008, and now it is $120-$140 on eBay. I got this one for almost $100 at a different retail site. Anyways, let's get started. Yeah. All right, here we go.
My kids, it's $1 trillion to Husky and two nips.
7:25 tomorrow on Valentine's morning.
One.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back our memories.
All right, hopefully you can see better now.
Free 104.3
My FM
90s to now.
Whew, that took entirely too long to get that finished. Now, 5 minutes in already. Now we're gonna work on the finish line. Got that one done. Bag one complete. Now, we're gonna work on the truck. Bag number six. Part. Stickers on, so Okay. And then we get two stickers right here on the side. I got it. Same thing on the other side as well. There's one more piece. What about that? Alright, now we're gonna work on bag number 3. And I only got less than 3 minutes. I got 3 minutes left, so. Alright, let's see if I can try to do as much as I can on this one. Oh, yeah, black one. Oh yeah, the small parts has to be opened. Okay, we got this part. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to stop it there right now. So, see you in the next one. Bye.